Hi! So I am at Sakura Shimachi Station today for a Find a Shrine! I found a shrine and I'm excited about the shrine because it's hopefully going to be quite a pretty shrine. So let's go find out today! So here we are at location today, which is Sakura Jinju Shrine, which doesn't make any sense because Jinju means shrine, so we're basically saying shrine. So let us take a look at why. You can probably see why it's called Sakura Jinju. So let's go check it out! This is absolutely beautiful. This is the main reason I came. It is the most original prayer tree that I have ever seen. This shrine isn't even that big, but somehow this just drew me. I saw pictures and I saw video and I just had to come here to share this with you all because look at that. It's absolutely beautiful. Really is just so beautiful. It's like the more you look at it, the more beautiful it gets because there's just so much depth to it. It's insane. It's beautiful. So definitely come check out the shrine. There is really not that much here, so I think the only time you should come check it out is during the Sakura season. So that's between like now and the end of March. It's just really worth a visit just because of how stunning this is. As I always say, don't forget to wander and explore and do all the adventurous things because you've only got one life and you gotta do all the explorations and adventures while you can. I am Shivers. This was a Find a Shrine. Find a Shrine? This was a Find a Shrine. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!